talking about 60 minutes, I think, more than anything right now. I think, you know, we want to get off to a good start, but for us it's just playing a full duration of 60 minutes and not having letdowns. And when we do have some times where the other team takes momentum, that we get it back and we find a way to keep our composure. So, you know, we've had some decent starts in games that we've gotten blown out in. We just, you know, have to make sure that we can play a full game. It's a lot harder to play when you're from behind. It seems like you have to work twice as hard and get half as much accomplished because the other team can sit back and wait for your mistakes. So when you have the lead, you're not pressing to make plays happen. You're sitting back, and usually you're more opportunistic on the mistakes they're making. So, you know, we understand the concern that we haven't had a lead much, and know that we want to try to get out to a lead and play with a lead, because it's a much easier hockey game when you're playing with a lead and have the other team trying to press and make plays instead of you guys pressing and making plays. We've practiced hard. We've been a good practice team, but we haven't played very well. So we got to take all that info and, you know, apply it to the game situations.